Christmas is just around the corner, which means stores are starting to see a lot more shoppers. WDRB's Dakota Sherrick learned what hopes Jeffersonville retailers have for this year's holiday shopping season.
Each year, downtown Jeffersonville kicks off the holiday shopping season with an open house event. And participating businesses say this year, from what they've seen, it's going to be a much more successful season. Decorations are up. Christmas music is on, and retailers are ready for the holiday shopping season.
It's pretty critical for this type of business because, you know, January and February are usually the slow months, but when you have a good holiday season, it makes up for the difference.
Sapphire on Spring Boutique is one of many shops that experienced a not-so-great holiday season last year amid the pandemic. But turnout for Jeffersonville's annual holiday open house is giving many businesses hope.
It spoils us when we have this many people. We're like, what's this every day?
We've had a good turnout this year and hope it stays that way.
Some believe people feel safer shopping in person this year and are eager to get into the holiday spirit.
I feel like everybody wants to get out.
People are in very good moods, it seems like.
Others have noticed supporting local shops has become a bigger priority for customers since the pandemic began.
People tell you that they're shopping local this year and they want to put all of their, you know, money into their city or, you know, just back into the business so they do make it. Because many have not.
Definitely a lot of people are more compassionate and they want to see us stay here. You know, they don't want to see the store closed.
That kind of loyalty and the support shown this weekend is what makes these shop owners believe this holiday season will be particularly merry.
It feels great, actually. I mean, it's so nice to see people want to shop local.
In Jeffersonville, Dakota Sherrick, WDRB News.